Alrighty guys, today we're going to have a bit of a look at the vape lifter. It is a little vaporizing pipe made by Blackleaf, as you can see here. Now, the cool thing about this little pipe is that it can either vaporize or combust depending upon where you hold the flame due to its design. So having a bit of a look at the pipe itself, it's made out of borosilicate glass. Okay, there's two pipes actually. There's an inner pipe and an outer pipe. It's covered by this little protective plastic bit here. You can remove it if you want. I don't see the need to. There's also a mesh filter in the end there as well. So how this actually works is it's a one-hitter pipe. You load your material on the end there and it'll be captured by the mesh. And from there, by putting your flame directly underneath there, it would vaporize, as shown in this picture here. Or if you apply direct heat, you can actually smoke too. So it's a one-hitter pipe. Okay. Now the dimensions of this are 9 centimeters roughly by 1.7 centimeters. So it's not too big. It's very concealable. Fits really well in your palm. I got this particular thing from Ozbongs. They're a great mob. I ordered it, got it 2 days later, express post. So if you want to check them out, feel free to do so. I'll leave the link in the description for you. But overall, I think it's a pretty unique, pretty unique looking pipe. Obviously, you can put various herb materials in there, whatever you like to consume. I've got a proprietary herbal blend that I like to use. But yeah, whenever the need arises, if you want to have a healthier toke, obviously you can use the vaporizing function, which is like that. Flame, just holding it steady about there. And yeah, if you feel like having a smoke, you can actually light it directly in there. So just hold the flame right in front of the opening there. Overall, this thing cost me about $12.95, I think it was. So pretty good value. Obviously, there's no metals in there, no aluminium, no brass or anything, so it's a better smoking alternative. The only exception to that would be the mesh filter. Obviously, that's probably made out of aluminium. But yeah, over time, I think it's gonna not be that bad overall because it's so minor. It's only a little bit. But yeah, really healthy alternative, really concealable, one hitter quitter pipe, and yeah, it's called the Vape Lifter. Check it out.